Let's start with the simplest path ever. Simply tap and tap, and now you have created straight paths. Double tap on your last node to end your shape. To achieve curve paths, tap and drag upwards or downwards directions with the pen tool. Hold one finger on the canvas to disconnect the node. Hold two fingers to snap the handles to 45-degree angles. To draw curves with the pen tool, tap and drag in the direction you want the curve to flow. Here, you can see how holding two fingers on the canvas makes the node handle snap vertically, either 90 degrees upward or downward. Double tap on the last node to finish path. Now, let's explore how to create a similar drawing using the pen tool in another example. Previously, we learned that holding one finger on the canvas disconnects the node, and holding two fingers snaps the handles to 45-degree angles. When you hold three fingers, you activate a combined function. The node is disconnected, and one of the handles snaps to a 45-degree angle. Now that you've mastered these shortcuts and gestures, you're ready to trace your drawings confidently using the pen tool in Linearity Curve.